Hi, today we have for unboxing new Xiaomi Yi action camera, and there we have some extra accessories like a waterproof box and original selfie stick, plus we got waterproof video light what you can use even for filming underwater. Let's go see what we have inside. First, we got Xiaomi Yi camera. What we got in box? In box we have small camera, lid, taking off. There we got our new camera. Let's see what's inside. Opening. There we have small battery. This is how you can see. It's it's 1010 milliampere hours. Let's put it back. And try turn on maybe. Looks like it switched on. Now maybe we can try to connect with our mobile phone. Okay, let's try connect, or at first switch on. Now it's on. Now let's try switch on Wi-Fi. It's already on. Okay, I will download from Google Play software for this camera. And now we can try connect this camera. When light's flashing, then this mean Wi-Fi is working. This can take up to a couple seconds. And now you see it's on. Camera works. So far so good. Okay, later we can try how it's working, how it's recording, and I will add video later. Okay, there you can see some settings. Resolution, video standards, video resolution, lots of many settings. Okay, maybe what settings you can talk later. Now we can go through stuff what we got in this camera. Okay, that's camera, that's, we can see actually size of camera. It's a regular side lighter. It's actually really small, or maybe it's just taking Canon lid, which is 58 millimeters. You see how small it actually is. You can use like a hidden camera as well. Okay, let's go see what we got from accessories. Okay, what else we have in box? There is manual, but everything is in Chinese, nothing else. Everything Chinese. Okay, that we don't need. Okay, what we got here? There is charger, cable for camera, and that's it. Nothing else. Camera and cable. That's the reason why we bought separately something else. There we have original underwater box. Because I read in reviews, it's much better half original ones. And what we got here? Oh, nice ID box. Maybe we can try and put camera into this box. But first we're taking all this crap what we don't need. From back as well. Okay, let's pop. Oh, it's open really easy. Not so easy actually, probably. It It will stay for long. Okay, let's try hit our camera. Okay, maybe we can switch off at first. Just hold for a couple seconds and we switch off. Just put in. And looks nice. Later we'll make tests for underwater, make some tests with filming, then we see how it all works. Buttons. Switch on. Start recording. And Wi-Fi. You can switch on or switch off. With water case. Okay, let's switch off. What else we got in this small box? There we have mount and screw. And again, one more manual. But this is as well only Chinese, nothing else. Okay, how it works. Actually, just a hit. And now you can use your camera on your moon pad and or your some kind of stand with waterproof box. Okay, that's what we got here. Okay, this box is we don't need. Empty. Now we have original. I have a cover and call it selfie stick. It is well. Especially bought original one because I read the cheap ones doesn't hold this 70 grams camera. How it should be. What we got in there. Manual as well. Chinese. Nothing else that we don't need. Let's see our remote control. There's remote control and pad. There's some batteries already inside, looks like. And then there's like a lock for unlocking. Oh, it's actually really, really strong and proper how it should be. That's it. Now you can lock it. Ah, just a turn. And it's locked. Let's see. I don't know, it's 70 centimeters, something like that. And now you can fit camera on mount. There's some angles how we can adjust. I don't know how it works. Ah, it stay. Now with this small thing you can just adjust this angle which you want. Straight, right. No, it doesn't work like this. How it looks. Actually it looks really, really solid. If we take remote control. Actually, looks like a really solid and easy to use. Later we'll make some tests outdoors and then see how it all works. Okay. What else we got here? I bought specially for this camera waterproof flashlight that you can use underwater for underwater filming, because with this case we can use camera up to 30 meters underwater. And like with this flashlight you can use 30 meters as well. Let's see what we got here. We have flashlight. So we open this bag. It's open. Ah, oh, it's switched on. It's like a switch. You can see by side there's like a switch. And it have some modes. Like a really strong light. Not so strong. Flashing, probably for SOS or for something else, I don't know. There's three modes. Okay, let's see what's inside. Is there an open lid? The same like a Xiaomi E waterproof case. There's rubber. And there is rechargeable battery as well. Battery is for 1050 milliamperes. It should be for some kind of half an hour at least, because battery for camera called only 30 minutes, that means it should be enough. Let's switch off. It's rechargeable together with flashlight came's charger cable. The same cable that we got for Xiaomi, probably we can use all these cables, just one. What we got here, we can close again. There we have another mount that we can put for camera this time. And we can use camera. I can use camera on this. I think it doesn't work properly. It's on a rod first time. Nice. And this we can fit on some belt. Probably on your head or somewhere. Okay, later I'll find out where we fit this one. Okay, this flashlight, what we got more? I was ordered together with camera. Option 6. There included many things which you can maybe need in future. Okay. We have extension for of different kind of connectors for camera. For charging, European and UK standard. Probably now we can use one of these wires to charge camera or flashlight. They have some claws. There's some kind of plastics where you can use and actually must figure out where you can use them, because there's so many different kind of stuff. Let's open all bags that we got. Mounts. This is really nice thing. This you can fit on glass, on your tails. Probably there you can use these ones. No. Don't have any clue where you can use them. Okay, maybe we can take off camera pro. Notepad. Looks like it works this way. Yes. You can fit the small plastic where you like keep your camera if you're making some kind of time lapse or just like using like a camera in your house. Just a stick somewhere and adjust the angle, and or if you're using like a dashboard camera, you can fit on windscreen and just fit your camera underneath. Okay. We have two of them with 3M tape. Then we have charger. This you should order separately, because but it's much easier to charge together with charger came second battery. Finally I get out battery from charger. Okay, should be fine. Out. And there as well, you can use the same cable for charging. Battery charger. It's not original one, because company doesn't produce nothing similar. It's some kind of Chinese copy or something. And just put in charger. It should work. Okay. There's space for two batteries. This means you can charge both batteries in the same time. I was ordering special extension battery, which is twice bigger, but I wasn't received yet. And I will get. I will show you as well. Okay. What we got here? Some kind of tires. Some. Rope. One more. Okay, I don't know where you can use them. Okay, we'll figure out later. Small security cable. Probably you can fit somewhere in your camera and lock somewhere. And there's some extra glue pads. What else we got here? Then we have car charger. This is really, really long cable. This means you can use like a dashboard camera. Maybe we can try later how it looks. Looks like a cable is really long. This looks like you can fit all around the salon. It looks like a really, really long cable. Okay, a little bit. Let's pull it off. What we got here one more time. Stack. Charger. With extra battery and cords. We got car charger. We got mount what you can fit in your bicycle. If you would like use like a camera on your bike, just put on your steer wheel and it's like a and it's like games. Just open this one. And now we can use fit here and use like a action camera on your bike. Bike or I don't know somewhere else. Okay, next one that we got is suction mount for car. Because okay, if you use car camera in your car, probably you don't need waterproof case. You can take open, take off camera, and just plus for Xiaomi Mi, it's only one camera, first camera who have special place that you can fit all these mounts, because even GoPro don't have this slot for all these holdings. And you can use like a dashboard camera, but let's put in your window, turn around. Yes. And there will come car charger. And let's see later, we'll make some onboard video how it looks on in car. Okay, taking off. What else we got here? Car. More plastics. Also one more. Oh, this one. This thing where you can mount, fit together two different kind of things. Example. I ordered because I would like use camera and flashlight in the same time. In one, you can put flashlight. Second one, so many things on the table. This one, you go here, and okay, you can adjust some kind for camera angle, and then you fit here. There's so many of them, but okay, let's try this one. Okay. I'm gonna put camera and take one of these screws and fit in. And now we have like a camera and flashlight in one place. And then we can add one of them. First time doing something similar, then we see how it works. But idea, after all, you just fit in on your moon pad. And you can use your camera with flashlight at the same time, probably underwater filming. Okay, let's try later how it works. Switch off. Okay, it's not. Now it's off. Okay, disconnect this one. Plus, I have here Gorilla Pad. Actually, it's really good for a small action camera. We can. Okay, let's take like a screwdriver and we can screw this holding here, and now we got like a camera holder. Probably this will be really easy to use, and plus you can fit on some kind of trees or somewhere else if you're going for outdoor filming, and then you can use like a holding some kind of trees or I don't know, fences and everywhere. Okay, what else we got? That's far so good. Straps. Okay, that's it. All this stuff I bought from company Auto Power from AliExpress. You can find link below. And let's make some tests, and I will add some. Let's make some tests, and I will add some footage from tests. Little bit later. All this stuff was cost me $160. I think it's really reasonable price for so many accessories, for camera, flashlights, original waterproof case, and most important, original selfie stick, which actually is really solid and looks proper. There is some strap. Oh, it's really put in. And when you're going for underwater filming, at least you can have some safe remote control is waterproof as well. This should be nice kit for beginnings. Because if you're buying, it's like analog for GoPro Hero 3. In similar complication, Go Hero 3 cost around $500. This all cost $160 or $170. Okay, let's try waterproof case or Xiaomi e-camera. It's original one, proper plastic, and always if you're buying case for this camera, always looking for G signs on the top, because original ones don't have the sign here. They look similar, but quality is not so good, because sometimes when you fit camera in your case, it's making like a, in filming, it's like a, making black corners. That you can see maybe in some videos I will add later. Okay, now we fit camera in case. Close. Really strong. And now we can... Okay, if you want to use camera together with flashlight, then we need one of these things which came together with camera if you're buying options 4, 5 or 6. It's like a mount. It fits on camera. Oh, it's fit camera, but it's fit here. It will be like camera goes here. And then you just to take and put on top of your camera. And then you have camera with flashlight. You can adjust angle and just after all fit on your selfie stick or on notepad. It can be really good if you're using underwater or if you would like and use action camera and in night. Or you can use this. Bright and flashing, and it's not so bright. Okay, maybe if you will charge the battery fully, it will be more stronger light. We'll see later. And disconnecting. It's really solid. How it should be. Flashlight separately costs around $19. I think it's worth it, because there's only two options for flashlights. The same flashlight you can use for GoPro, for any action camera what you have. Actually, it's really good thing. It's a proper metal, probably like aluminium. Rubber around. It looks like a real thing. Yes. Okay, guys, at the moment that's it. Let's make some tests and show to see how camera works. So far, I think it's really nice camera. Okay, let's put some memory card, I'll make some video. Okay guys, thanks.